The Beginning, Module 1, Emergent Reading Skills. When society evolved from oral communication to written, there was a major shift in how the mind operates. Print brings permanence to thought, but it also requires a more focused and sequential in-the-head operation to understand what was communicated. So, there is the paper with marks grouped together, and spaces between those groups of marks in our English language, and finally, some pictures that can either tell the story in the beginning and support meaning when reading to learn. Reading and writing are complex processes where we see what we read and we hear what we write, and it's important that children understand and control the process in order to use reading and writing as tools for learning. Your reading assignment for this module will be Chapter 1 through Chapter 7. For this module, you will be looking at necessary skills young children must learn to control in order to understand what the print is saying. You will be reading through chapters that describe these skills necessary for the young child to control in order to make sense of print. And I'll remind you, the first two pages of each chapter describe the skill that you need to read carefully. The remainder of the chapter provides explicit instruction and reinforcement activities that you may skim. You will also have a quiz over these seven chapters. Your discussion that you will have for Module 1, you'll be watching two reading recovery videos. Reading recovery is an early intervention for first grade that catches reading-writing confusions early before they become habituated. The program is not intended as instruction for first grade reading and writing. However, for the purposes of this module, the videos give you an opportunity to see the process with explicit instruction. So after you view the videos, you will respond to two questions. What did you notice the teacher doing? And what did you notice about the student's learning behavior? Your performance project for Module 1 will be to analyze emergent reading skills. Chapter 1 through 7 present specific skills that emergent readers learn to control. Each chapter provides a brief description of the skill that you should read carefully. The remainder of the chapter provides explicit instruction and reinforcement activities that you can skim. It will give you some idea of how instruction would look in the early grades. You may not desire to teach the very young child, but it is important to know what is required to comprehend those black marks on the page and how to use them to make sense. For each chapter, you will choose a book, either from the lists of books provided at the end of the chapter or a book of your choice that illustrates the specific skill. Explain how the book provides an opportunity for the child to gain control of emergent reading skills. Be specific and provide an example from the book for each emergent reading skill. Then you will reflect answering these questions. What have you learned? How does that apply to the linguistically diverse learner? You will submit this to Module 1 Dropbox, The Beginning. Partner or group needs only one member to submit a completed document. Don't forget to include all names in the partnership or group.